Bob PetHair Vision works with Amazon Alexa and Google Home devices. Before proceeding, there are three steps that should be already completed in order to use your Amazon Alexa with the Bob PetHair Vision. 1. The bObsweep app is installed on your phone. 2. Your bObsweep robot is paired. For information on the Wi-Fi pairing process, follow the instructions on the control page of the bObsweep app. 3. Your Amazon Alexa is paired to your Amazon Alexa app. For information on how to add the Alexa to the Alexa app, go to the Amazon Help Center or search online. Once these three steps have been completed, it's time to pair your bot to the Alexa app. First, open the bObsweep app. On the right corner, tap the menu icon. Under Virtual Assistants, tap the Alexa icon and the Alexa instructions will appear on the next page. Step 1. Complete the Wi-Fi pairing process. This step should have been completed already as stated earlier. Step 2. Configure your Alexa-enabled device. Again, the step should have been completed already. Step 3. Copy email and password. We'll be using this later. For now, proceed to step 4. Step 4. Open the Alexa app. Next, tap the sidebar menu located on the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. Then select Skills and Games. Search for bObsweep. Select the bObsweep icon. And then select Enable. Copy and paste the email address and password from step 3 of the Alexa instructions. Then tap Link Now. Tap Authorize. Your bObsweep account has been successfully linked. Tap Close. Then tap Cancel. Tap the Devices icon located on the bottom of the screen. Then tap All Devices. Bob will be displayed on the screen confirming that your bot has been successfully linked to Alexa. If you don't see it, simply refresh the page. Go back to the Alexa instructions and proceed to step 5. You're all set. Your bot is now connected to Alexa. You can send your bot to clean and charge with voice commands. For the full list of commands, read step 5 thoroughly. And if you have further questions on how to use the Amazon Alexa device with Bob PetHair Vision, please contact our support team.